Everywhere I've been to a funeral, do you know why it's a lie and not a lie in the duration? Let me tell you. First, you cannot sit when you are having your meal. It's a superstition that shows a respect to the dead, and elder people think who brought to sit is not mature enough. Second, everyone is forbidden to care about the hours before the funeral processions. You cannot even shave your sideburns, and you cannot trim your fingernails. If you do so, the spirits will come sad and unwilling to leave. The third one, you should give a towel to everyone who comes to the funeral. Long time ago, one family has no money to invite the mortician, so they have to handle everything by themselves, including move the heavy coffin. The neighborhood shows their sympathy to come to help. So the family gives a towel for everyone to wipe their perspirations. In conclusion, today I point out three superstitions. First, you cannot sit when you are having your meal. Second, you cannot care of your hours. The third one, you should give a towel for everyone who comes to the funeral. No matter you believe in it or not, all you should do is to have a frank heart to face those haunting ceremonies. Thanks for your listening.